Hey all, this is Urs. Welcome back to our huge Earth TSL with Lenin. We continue the war, we continue the fight, we need to make sure we take down Narbo to make sure we have hegemony over this inlet. So we have basically two good naval production centers in Narbo and Gothiskanza. Oh, Gothiskanza added resistance, we should probably annex it and make it do stuff. Nove, and then lastly Karkov on the North Sea. And that'll be our set of naval production centers. We need to get frigates or something, that'll be good. Nove is going to become kind of what my other puppets have become, more or less. Just a placeholder that controls space rather than anything significant. So we want Narbo to grow, we want Gothiskanza to grow and control, because there's going to be some pretty useful tiles as well. Arhamar is going to spread out pretty far, so maybe I'll just leave Gothiskanza alone, but I don't know. Let's see, this will be plus one tile. I don't want to lose this land to the Scots, because this is a really good choke point, and of the two, I think Gothiskanza is going to be a better option than Nove for production and stuff that Arhamar can't even work, honestly. So yeah, I think Gothiskanza is going to get annexed. Let's do that. I also, off-screen, I did some maintenance of the Empire, namely just buying up a couple pagodas and newly converted cities, getting new buildings up, because we have the option to do stuff. Oh, a monastery. Can we get a monastery here? That we have wine, even, so that's pretty perfect. Let me get a monastery real quick for some faith. That's a nice tile to work now. And let's do a couple things. Workshop is a great idea. Let's sling a monument ahead of that real quick. Can we just buy the monuments and keep expanding tiles? Anything to expand here? Honestly, we're kind of pushed up against everything. Let's just do it this way. Well, let's buy the monument. Is it important? I'd rather buy the workshop. We start working on that already. Courthouse can wait. So let's just kill a bunch of crap. Monument, opera house, stoneworks. I guess courthouse will be important too. Then let's do the other stuff. I guess university's important. We'll get the walls later. Forge. Bank. Barracks. Let's do the barracks, I guess, pretty early. Bank's a big one. Then, I guess, the commissars, so you can keep growing. Garden, temple, in that order. Or rather, the other order. Okay, well, you'll be busy for a while. And let's just start you on production focus. Reset everything here. Yeah, Arhamar can't touch these, so that's good, that's good. We have a lot of food, so we can still grow pretty good while we have this available. Excellent. And production. Yeah, okay. That works for me, honestly. That's pretty good. This is going to become a mine for sure. So let me get a worker up there. I need a worker working on Gothiskanza. Oh, we already have one. That's good. So one of these will do that for me. Oh, you'll do that for me. Go here. Make that a mine, please. You have a camp here already? Yes. Okay, good. Alright, slowly but surely. So Gothiskanza has been annexed to the Empire. It'll now become productive. And now we try to move into the Siege of Narbo, which is going to be used with some trebs, or rather we're going to, for which we will utilize some trebs, over here, kind of in the same rotating pattern that we did before. And we're going to need something that can see Narbo. So it'll probably be the devious use of my general as a scouting agent. So let's get a treb ready to move here. Yep. Another one backed up. You guys need to heal, so why don't you get over here. Where are Triple Rangers at? Not you. You're not. Oh, these are all here, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Okay. So we're going to scoot down here and take Narbo real quick. We're going to set up a Triple Ranger here, because he'll be more or less safe. Got a little bit to worry about with this pike, but really not that much. And then we'll be able to fire. The Gallius is a bit of a pain, but what can you do? Alright, we'll just let the Gallius float around, do whatever the hell he wants to do, and we'll move in there next. Eridu is still holding strong. Given I still have a crap ton of happiness after taking all these cities, I'm going to take Narbo, like I said. I'll probably leave him this stuff. I don't really care about Ologikus, I guess, and Bayara. We have a lot of good tiles from Lugoides Dice already that he doesn't have, and if I really need to, I'll just general bomb something and steal it. But I don't really need any of that. I don't need Turd, and I don't need Tiras. What is this? This is Gothic, actually. So that's actually a unit. That's an enemy. So is that. TRS he can keep. So I don't really care about his other cities. He may have more further west. So that'll be the end of my northern ambitions here, just to control the inlet, basically, and not let him have access to the ocean from that side. And Ologikos is not coastal. Bayara is, but that's not going to be a problem. And then I'll see. I probably also want Toulouse and Ravenna, especially since he took Uruk, and that's going to be another cause for concern. I may go and try to liberate Uruk to get a little less warmonger penalty, because right now I am racking it up something fierce. That's kind of my, that's my thinking right now. I don't know if right or wrong, that's what I'm thinking. Let's go here and use the triple range, triple open guy just work on the Gallius, because that'll be much scarier for the Gallius. Okay, what else do we need to be aware of? Okay, you finished this. Excellent. Probably going to do another mine here. No reason not to. Yep, do that. That's fine. Growth is doing okay. Yeah, and you see I queued up everything else. If you look carefully at the city screen and pause the video, I have actually set everything up the way it needs to be done. So, yay. Now, Khaled Ali bin Awalid, well, we'll need you in a second. Why don't we just do nothing for now? Then we'll set you up to work on Narbo. You're fine there. Probably be better off here, honestly. Yeah, why don't we just put you there? Yeah, but I'm going to be putting my Triple Ranger there, so let's not put you there. Yeah, let's not put you there. Let's put you here. I'm going to need to buy a trireme. That's what I was going to do. I was going to buy a trireme so I could take that damn city. Thank you. Not because they're a particularly dangerous and violent entity, but they have four moves, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Let's just double check. I have nothing special, I think. Trireme has four movement. Yeah, four movement. We don't have anything special out here. So one, two, three, four is enough to take Narbo. So I have a fishy unit to do it with. Yay. I said fishy, didn't I? That's not what I meant, but you know what I meant. I think you know what I meant. I hope you know what I meant. Damn it. All right. We'll leave the Treb there. I'll relocate him later. What do you need? Yep, you're going to be shifting around and doing cool stuff. You're going to be shifting around doing cool stuff in a second. Crossbow. Just heal up there. Give him another good target to shoot at. Why not? Weakened units are always fun. I also started repairing these horses. I reallocated Karakov a little to get the stable and the circus out. It's a little more production in places that I need it to be in, basically. And we are moving out to Gunpowder. Oh wow, we have long swords I never upgraded. I need to do that, actually, yesterday. That's pretty funny. Research agreement. Pretty much with everyone I need to have when I have one. Right? Yep, pretty much. So they're going to start bursting in 5 and 6, and we'll redo... Well, Eonatum is not going to be a very useful one, but I guess every little bit helps. Ugh. Ur is not in a good way right now. And I may need to liberate some things from the clutches of the Goths, like I said. So I want Sumer around. He's not particularly powerful, but I don't want to leave him basically just Lagash over here. Where's Lagash? Yeah. I mean, he's over here far away from his enemies, but damn. I'm part of an enemy Gallius. I'm doing 42 and he's doing 29. You don't need to be a genius to know that calculation is not working out for him. Hey, another trader that I can pillage. That's pretty awesome. I like money. Who doesn't? I mean, shit. It's not like it should be the be-all, end-all, but I mean, seriously, who doesn't like money? Really? Like, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on! Anyway, sorry. I got sidetracked there. But yeah, we're making use of our faith, too, which is nice. We're getting 55 a turn, so luckily we have our religious buildings really popping up where we need them to. Hi. Another Gallius A. Well, that'll be fun to pick off with these guys. Yeah, we're gonna need to be here. And that's a marsh, so I'm gonna have a little reduced combat strength with that, but it'll be alright. So Lugo, Idis, Luceo. Good, you're still alive. That's excellent. So Lugo, you gotta get out of Lugo. A lot of stuff happened here, but we'll deal with that as the time comes. Yeah, these guys, these Triple Rangers, we need to start using them hard. This is, needs to go here to actually fire at anything. This will need to go here to fire at anything, but then that Gallius is in the way. And this guy's going to need to go in the city to do that, but that's what this Treb needs to get onto the road somehow. You go out here. Trebby, don't need you. We'll need you to move there in a second. I need to upgrade my swordsman. Good God. Yes, I do. That's a lot of military I have right now, by the way. BT dubs. Yep. Thank you. Now we're down 244. That's okay. We make almost that much a turn. How scary is that? How's military strength? Approval. Worship? Number one in approval? Oh, we're all at 100% because we're just all obscenely happy. That's funny. Soldiers. We're eighth in soldiers. Really? Someone has more than double our military strength. Well, at least we're above average, so we're in the top nine. Or, yeah, obviously we know we're eighth. yeah, that's pretty damn funny and scary at the same time. Kind of thought I have an obscenely large military, but I guess it worked out. Tobacco to Inatum ended, GPT Inatum ended. Probably because he ran out of money, honestly, but let's see. Hey, friend. Yeah, you pretty much ran out of money. Does anyone want my stuff? You probably want my stuff. Yeah, perfume for 199 plus 5. I'm just going to keep doing this way. I'm not even bother calculating this. Let's keep going down until he agrees. 3 it is, then. It's fine. I like flat gold. Thank you. Can you give me money for other stuff? Yeah, you can. Salt and sugar for 15? Okay, 14. Fine. Be that way. Thank you. All right, who else can I get money from? You. Do you want any tea? I only have one tea. Damn it, I need more tea. I really do need more tea, actually. And furs, only have one of. Others would have traded it. Yep, that's pretty good. Okay. Yay. Wait, are we trading to the con still? I think we are trading to the con. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, go screw yourself. Bloodthirsty. Yeah. You're one to talk, chum. How about both of these for six? Can you do that for me, bucko? Yeah? Alright, good. At least keep you somewhat on our good side. I don't have to deal with your dumb ass right now. Okay, so that's healing up. This we could honestly just repair. I like the Citadel's just kind of, I don't know, memory things. Just reminds me of kicking ass. Kind of like to keep him around. I mean, I'm sentimental like that. Alright. It reminds me of slaughtering my enemies. Perhaps I'm sentimental. Narbo's back to full, so the Scottish assault has completely stymied, which is good. That means it's going to be easier for us to try and take it. Down here, this guy is losing. Good. We're okay here. We're going to steal that trade route that we saw with this guy, because he's actually on the road. Hi. Oh my god, totally. Planted the trade route. Oh my god. So cool. Seriously. Alright, nice. Alright. One more trade route. Thank you for the 100 gold. We're back up to 543. Gold is not a problem this game, honestly. It's just been... it's been one thing after another, in a good way. Alright, colleagues, stay there. We'll need you. I guess we'll just put you to sleep for now, since apparently I thought I'd be in this position a lot sooner. Yeah, this is a little dangerous. I'm not too content, but I do have March, so whatever. The galaxy's not going to kill me in one go. Says me! But no, I don't think it will. Okay, you're fine. That galaxy will hang, but he's not going to do much. We'll get you doing your thing in a second there, buddy. Yeah, we'll get you doing your thing in a second. You're good. Let these guys heal, and then we'll be rotating him in and out of Narbo like we did last time. Triumph can stay here until we're ready to take Narbo. You can actually do that. You can actually do this. Good. Next turn. Let's keep a going. Yeah, we got city connections all over the place, so that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm going to look forward to seeing a massively upgraded musket army, because then my military strength will be coming up. But China is still a threatening beast in the east, so we'll probably, like I said... Hey, this guy I think is number one. 14 copper. Methinks he has a military of large size. Hi, thank you. You sent a caravel over, didn't you? That means you're gonna be wanting my lands pretty soon. Where did I meet you? Where did I meet you? I have no idea where I met Monty. He may have gone west. You know, I have no idea where he's at. No idea where I met him. Territory Warren went onto. Okay, that's unfortunate. The Xia is the ally. We can definitely buy this out, I think, but we gotta be careful if we dowel the Chinese. That's gonna be bad. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay you again, stupidly. Let's not do that, okay? Can we not do that? Hey, you're gonna give me money for horses, can't you? How about we take 4 horses for 270? You probably want horses still, right? Please tell me you still want horses. No. No, he does not. You don't want horses at all, do you? Okay. Fine. You pillaged my silk, you bastard! No, it's fine. We'll get him. We'll get him, though. We'll be able to probably move out here and shoot the city. He's pretty much gone. If he pillages again, we'll get something to fix it up. It's alright. It'll give my... I knew you were going to do that, you cheeky little git. Ow. Luckily, I have March, so that makes this less dangerous. But if I didn't have March, this galleys would be a serious thorn in my side. Rump, even. So where's Monty? Yeah, Monty's there. And he is huge, and he is in the industrial. Yep, I knew it was Monty. He conquered everybody. He seriously just ran an absolute freaking train through his entire continent. Good God. How many cities? 43 cities, people. 43. 43. And 40 techs. This dude is a problem. Loads of Mapuche. You're still alive. That's good. You have 9 cities, so you're not exactly a superpower. Goodbye. You're still alive, but you took your capital. I'm assuming you've got nothing, basically. 1 city. Yep, you're almost dead. You've got 1 city. So this is your 2 faults that Monty is freaking a beast right now. You have 15 cities. You're actually doing well, the Caral. Tupi, 23 techs, and 3 cities, so you're pretty boned. So yeah, now we met everybody. How cute is that? We should have probably exchanged embassies with everyone as we were talking, but hey, let's do that now. All right, let's check it, and let's do that, because I did want lapis from somebody. Nice. All right, Capac, take care of that, take care of that. Mapuche. Thank you. Charge! All right, good. Yeah, I really should have done this before. You're not going to last long, might as well get an embassy with you. I mean, this is not, obviously, a long-term proposal. Okay, so she's there. And then we've got the Tupi. Hello, hello. It's a really nice, that's an awesome spear thing you got there. It's really cool, actually. I like that color. And then Lincoln, hey. War is such a terrible thing. Yeah, especially when you get your ass handed to you. Oh my god. Alright, what do you guys have left right now? So let's see. Iperoig is there. The Caral and the Tupi obviously went at it, and I think the Tupi lost. Mapuche are dominating the south, and that's good. These guys are still alive somehow. Monty is just a freaking nightmare. New York is there, and that's the last city. That sucks. And the Dene are getting general bombed. Yeah. Monty's a problem. The one non-modded civ in the game has proven to be an absolute freaking problem. Go figure! Damn it. Alright. Okay, fine. You're gonna make me freaking try to... I mean, there's really very little I can do about him right now. I don't have the tech to go across the ocean and punch him in the face. And, I mean, the good thing is that neither does he, but he's already in the industrial, so that's a whole lot of what the hell. I mean, Jesus, 43 cities. That's worse than Hitler in our World War II free-for-all. That is about as bad as I can imagine the situation being, honestly. That's awful. So I'll be able to fire from here pretty comfortably. So next turn I'll start moving in, rotating my firers, and getting Narbo down to a place where I can cap it. But yeah, Monty has just made himself known, and that is frightening. We're going to have to really push the science while we are trying to kill... Oh, really? Ravenna has this tile. That's pretty damn funny. Another reason to get Ravenna, so this dumbass stuff doesn't happen. While we're pushing China, we're going to have to really push our science. But we've been doing that constantly, and pretty consistently, honestly. Hi, more things to kill. Excellent. Do that. Yes. All right, you have things to shoot at now, Trebuchet. Excellent. You're a veteran, Treb, I gotta say. You've done a lot of work for the cause from back in the day. Almost. Well, don't worry. Our hammer will take us down. Cool. We're going to keep minimizing the number of ships and start thinking that running at us is a good thing. You have... we could technically start doing this now, but let's just wait till we have a firing solution. So you just hang out for a second, and then we'll attack. Longsword, yep, we're gonna have to alert all these guys. Treb. Yeah, you need to get on the road. That's right, that's what we were talking about. Get over here. You. Okay, this is not a workable tile by anyone. You need to repair this silk, so you go over there and repair the silk. You'll be fine. All my trebuchets are gonna be healthy for this. Circle jerk, basically, in front of that city. It'll be fun. Yep, you alert. What else we need to do? Alert. Alert. Pike. Alert. 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 Be a lot of alerting going on. You fortify and heal. You alert. You heal. Well, if we're gonna annex Lukgo, which we will in a second, 5 turns, we need to start turning this into something. Why don't you stay in Lugo until we start annexing it? Then we'll start rearranging what we want to do with it. You alert. Worker. Yeah, we're gonna... So Godiscanza, that's gonna be... That. That's gonna have to be a farm, I think, to keep Godiscanza growing. So let's change this into a farm. Even though I really like that production, we're gonna have to change that to a farm. Alert, and next. Okay, good, finally. So someone else in the Renaissance. Okay. So Monty really is the danger. He's definitely the runaway on the map. He did that by beating both the Dene and Lincoln, which I'm surprised. The Dene did really well in our North American free-for-all. Lincoln's always a strong factor, so I don't really know what the hell happened. But it did, and now he has 43 cities, which is frightening. I mean, he's just... I mean, we thought the Nazi Empire was big in our World War II free-for-all, but... Oh, God. Yeah, it's not gonna be pretty. It's not gonna be pretty. Dealing with him is not going to be pretty at all. But we'll have to. I mean, we really have no choice anymore. We have to deal with him. It's just ridiculous, man. Like, no matter how well you try to plan these, you give him enough opponents, he just still just overruns the entire continent. All right. Well, we'll see what happens there. I don't know if we're going to be able to knock him down. We'll see what this game actually ends up being. But, yeah, sure. If you actually want money for horses, that's great. I have more horses than I know what to do with right now. Open borders... No. No, thank you. Oh, wait, the Scots are still pushing, so I gotta be careful as to what they have in there. I gotta know what's around Narva. Narva's taking no damage so far, though, so... Without composites... I mean, without crossbows, they're gonna have a little bit of a hard time doing anything. This is all Zurich, right? This is all Zurich, yep. Yeah, Zurich. Yeah, so Ologikus is not gonna be a source of threat. Great writer. Awesome. I need more tourism. Apparently now I met everyone. Tourism is going to be important. How much tourism does Monty have? I'm worried.
Because I could not stop.
Yeah. I'm kind of scared what he may have. What is Monty's tourism level? So he just beat up everybody. Aztecs, 22. Okay, so not that good, actually. We're pretty strong on this. The Han are at 54. I'm at 50. So we're keeping up with the Chinese. Moscow. Yeah, that's not gonna fly. We need to get you to a place with population growth. Promote a unit. Oh, that's right, you got promoted. Excellent. I'm glad. Good on you. And Simibirsk grew, apparently. Yeah, it did. As much as I like this, I like growing more, so let's keep doing that as much as we can. And what else grew? Oh, Moscow. Yeah, we took care of this already. Good. Okay, just those two. Yep. Got Lapis. People are happy. We wrote something. New decisions. Soon we'll have our decision. We'll get even more money. God help us. New decision we took care of. Iron to Eware. Okay. Hey, buddy. What were you trading before? You wanted iron, right? No, you didn't. That was Benin. Benin wanted iron. You wanted iron, right? Nope. Okay, well, I guess that deal's over with. Thank you. Come again. Okay, you heal up. Wait, what did you not fortify? Oh, it is H. Should fortify. Should do that too. Okay, so now we can actually start bombarding the shit out of this. Come here. Narbo, we're gonna take vision with our general for a second. Hi. Not much in there, so that's good. Ping, ping. Ping, ping. I'm gonna roll this guy up, set up, and bombard. He's going to take a shot, so we're going to flip him out with a treb next turn. A healthy one, we're going to keep the conga line going. Okay, so general, sir, get back in Nova in case something untoward happens. Stay there. And yes, we'll continue. And the next turn we'll have 6 shots on here, and then as soon as this gets low, our trium is going to just jump in and take one down for the team. I don't want to... I got to make sure that there's no Scottish trium here, though, technically, so I got to maybe block this a little. Oh, no, he can't get through because I don't have a borders with him. Never mind. He's stuck there. We're good. We're good, people. We're good. All right, so that guy's dead now. We can might as well keep bombarding the crap out of everything here. 1, 2, 3. And as long as we keep scaring them, then there'll be less ships in the water. And life will be better. You're almost at logistics, too, which is huge. Okay, you finally made this farm. So our Hamar's lands are doing good. What is this? This is freshwater, grassland, hill, river. So this is actually going to be freshwater farming space, but I can't do this safely because I'm still at war. Kind of keep forgetting that, given how inconsequential his offense is. All right, that's fine. So you're more or less done here as far as improvements go. That should be a farm. What is this? That's a trading post. So we'll farm up these two as well. Do that. Once you're done with that, then we'll be fine. That's done. This is going to turn into a farm, unfortunately. I'm going to lose a little bit of production on that, but it's all right. We're going to turn this into a mine. At the same time, there'll be a little production out of that. Then pretty much everything here is more or less improved. This is going to have to change to a farm. Yep. And then... is this being worked by Nove right now? It's not. Okay, good. And then Treb, just hang, I guess. You keep doing this little thing. Get lumber mills up everywhere. Crossbow's ready to go. Trebuchet, stay. Good. Crossbow, yay! And what else? Work ore. Now they repaired that. I almost feel like I should need another farm there. I'm kidding. I jest. But we do need to think about a little bit retaining some production capacity. since obviously not a lot of production capacity in Lucoy de Suceo. Not going to be a big production city, so we should retain as many of these as we can, these lumber mills. Probably going to do that. Yeah, I'm going to have to. All right, whatever. But Nove is already going to be a little bit on the hungry side. You have about one food, so we need to eliminate basically one food from your kin. You're not working those anyway, so Luko should be working those. So let's start moving these into filling in the marsh territory. Yeah, we can do this. They don't take workers, and if they do, we'll know. Filling that marsh, turn us into farms. And this, I may change, honestly. I mean, I probably will. But for now, let's leave this worker here for posterity. Yep, the line of Trebs is ready. Ready to do your bidding, sire. Alright, so now we have names of everybody on the map. So this will be more interesting to see what's going on. I wonder what the World Congress is going to come to. And what they're voting on. So it's probably going to be against me, God forbid. Monty is kind of like the big evil on this map, though, and he has pretty much all of North America under his sway, and that's a scary sight. Once we have satellites, I think I'm going to poop myself a little. Seeing that on that continent, oh my god. It's going to be bad. It's going to be bad. No. You insane? Why would I give you open borders? That'd be crazy. That's crazy talk. You know, I may want to start getting open borders with people, though, because I do have pretty solid tourism. I may want to buy open borders from the biggest tourism monkeys. Hmm. That may be wise. Gossip, now, Sibir, Gamandis, and the United States are now friends. That's cool. Link will probably be my bro at some point. Hey, yeah, I want stuff. How much trouble? Okay, I do have troubles to spare. 77. Cool. Let's do 6, maybe? No, fine. 5. Cool. Enjoy. Back to 1,000. Yay! All the city production makes me hungry. We are definitely spamming some buildings out right now. Such good terms. We're friends with the Garamantes. Yes, we're good buddies. We're good buddies. We're all friends here, Lincoln. Except for you, because you're going to be dead soon. Sorry. You can't be friends when you're dead. It's a problem. It's a problem. All right. Onward. Yeah, Adhemar may be removing the citadel at some point. You know what? You're not going to do anything to me, so fine. Probably should have done with Danae as well. But Danae are going to be dead in, like, a turn, so whatever. You can have own borders, though, Bucko. That's cool, I guess. You're not a threat of any sort. Sort. Alright, so we're gonna probably... I mean, this Treb didn't even take any damage, so... Yeah, Narbo is not long for this world. I just gotta be careful that there's no Scottish units going at it. Like, whoa. Okay, Narbo. Okay, we gotta be a little careful here. Let's leave it at there, and then I know we can take this that much down in one turn at least. And then we'll be able to get Narbo. Arhemar, you grew, cool. That's a good spot. Let's grow a little harder first. Yeah, let's grow a little harder first. Anything in the water here? Oh, really? You ran out of stuff? That's a shame. Not. Okay, promote a unit. You got something. Let's give you cover, make you more flexible. Under fire. You got promoted. Trail rough. That works for me. Gothiscanza, you grew? Excellent. Gothiscanza. Okay, so production tiles are being worked already, so money is good. We can grow a little harder, I guess. But right now, we're at 205. Never mind, money is fine. Grow a little harder. Just grow some more. Alright, why don't we fill in the marsh, and then we'll make a... the farm will be... Yeah, that's it. That's what I want to do. Fill in the marsh and do the farm. In one go. Alert. What are you doing? Ah, yes, you're going to make this all into farms. These will all be useful later. Farm that up. Farm that up. Get a little more damage in. Alright, that's a farm. Iskar, how is your production capability? I mean, it's pretty good. Should I leave this as a farm? You know, let's make it a farm. Make it a farm. Do it. Farm it up! And then you... Yeah, we're not firing at this right now, because we want to take Narbo, not the Scots. Okay, you're fine there. Yep. Trebuchet is not going to be doing much. Worker, lumber mill, yes. What else? Alert. What is this deal, actually? Silk de Jala. No borders from Arbor Bruce ended. We need open borders from the Scots for some reason. I added to save him before. Silk to Jella ended. Jella, you still want my silk? No, oh, it's the silk that got pillaged. Right, man. Okay, that's fine. Knight is fine. Alert. Crossbow alert. Crossbow alert. Worker. Do nothing, I guess. I mean, this is all pretty much developed. Save the citadel. We'll see. If Lugo starts really pushing on his growth borders, then I'll change that to a farm, but not before. Okay, we have clearing a forest, so that's a lot of production for Gothiscanza suddenly to burst out the workshop, which is very good. That'll help us produce everything else we need to produce. And that much is good. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, we'll have Narbo shortly, assuming the Scots don't take it. But like I said, with that, the Goths move first, so it'll heal first, and then they'll take the shots at the Scots, which means they'll likely kill one of the composites, and then we'll take the city. And then we'll be good. Then we'll be good, I think, yeah. Then we'll be excellent. The Hunt are still thinking about doing something to us. But, like I said, our tendrils grow long and deep. We will not have problems with fighting them off. Taking their cities may be a little harder. That may be more of a thing to do, but we'll make do. I mean, the other good thing about Monty having this many cities, I mean, it's frightening, honest, and obviously his science isn't suffering at all, is that his science will suffer. Because he has massive amounts of science penalties from it. And if he keeps conquering like that, it's going to be an issue. No. Richard plundered Alaric. Yeah, not too much established. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, he's definitely at war with that guy. I gotta save my Sumerian ally. Because he is not doing so hot right now. And we'll probably liberate Uruk. Uruk, Uruk, Uruk. But we'll do the open borders thing too. That'll make our culture a little better. Paul Krum became a nuisance. I'm not dowing dudes I don't even know. I only dow people that I know. That's my limit. Yeah, friends of the Garamantes, you bet. You bet. Can we all just team up and kill Monty? That may be the best thing for the world at this point. Because politics just went downhill when one guy can go like, I own everything. Okay. Yes, sir. It's fine, sir. It's okay. God damn. My gunpowder. Whee! Okay, so. More vision time. We can take Narbo if we need to. So let's take it. 1, 2. Now let's get a shot at the Treb. All the experience I can possibly get. They rarely get experience these days. And they just end up dying. 1. Aww, that's all you can shoot at? Boo. Okay. Well, let's take Narbo. Great puppet for now. Cool. Alright, so now we have a direct border with Scotland. Nice. What is this? Zurich. Okay. The Gothic crossbow is still there, but he's not going to last long. He can keep picking at Narbo all he wants. He's not going to be able to do anything because he can't take the city. Funny that. Once this turns into... Oh, we can clear the marsh because we have awesome sewer-powered Leninist workers. They turn things quickly. As the game freezes. And my voice probably... Okay. Come here. Shoot him. Shoot him dead. Alright, nice. Okay, so on that note, we have taken Narbo, we control the inlet. We control most of Scandinavia. Zurich controls part of it. The Goths control the frozen north, and the Scots have a little piece here on the edge. So, yay. The northern campaign is pretty much over. The southern one, however, is just going to be ramping up, as we will likely try to make sure Recopolis is here. Recopolis, they're going to wreck them. How many cities does this punk ass have left? You have 11 cities. But yeah, I think Ravenna and Toulouse are going to be a no-brainer. I think Opulon, I don't want it here, but I may have to keep it just to control as it is a front against them. Because I want a way through here. I want to liberate Uruk and keep the Sumerians alive, because the Goths, like I said, can always be a factor. I just don't want to have to deal with them. But until that time, I have been Nurse. This has been the Huger TSL, and I will see you all then. Till then.